Northern Territory Chief Minister Adam Giles and his deputy have today shown a united front after 24 hours of political turmoil in the north, but leadership speculation seems far from over. Meanwhile, Education Minister Robin Lambley, the architect of the coup, says she was sacked from the ministry. Sky News Darwin reporter Dan Borsha has more.
Day after unprecedented political turmoil.
Yesterday, the country Liberals went into survival mode.
But today, all smiles and a united front. However, the anger isn't over.
I think what happened in the last 24 hours is bullshit. You know, we're not talking about the territory. That's what we should be doing.
A Hot 100 political parody, perhaps a little too close to home.
I want to be the chief, I want to be the chief. But if I'm lucky, I'll just settle for deputy. And that's a message that we send to all the country lives. Don't like your job, just get up and challenge and be the chief.
In spite of the turmoil, the new deputy painting himself as the people's hero.
We took the courageous step because we felt that, we weren't having our concerns dealt with properly.
Sources have told media that Mr. Giles attended yesterday's wing meeting, threatening to either quit the party or tear the government down altogether, with one source telling the Northern Territory News it was akin to blackmail.
There was no plans by myself to leave the CLP. I can categorically say that. But in regards to any other conversations within that media, I'm not going to talk about that.
Robin Lambley launched a blistering attack in saying she'd been sacked from the ministry.
He lacks honesty, he lacks respect, and he lacks integrity. And for those reasons, I feel quite relieved to be stood down from Cabinet today. We know that a vote wasn't taken in the parliamentary wing meeting yesterday. He does not have the full confidence of the parliamentary wing, I believe.
But she refused to answer any questions, particularly about her involvement in calling the coup.
Public interest, though, in whether you'll be resigning or challenging further.
I'll let you know what any decisions I make around that will be.
Deb Borsha, Sky News, Darwin.